Welcome to Nomad Daily with Jay Crater. Last night I watched the series finale of Homeland. It has been such a great series. I've watched every season. There's been 8 seasons. And I've been wrapped up in Saul and Carrie Matheson and Brody and all of it. And it's been one of the best, close to the GOAT, close to the greatest of all time. I still got to give the edge to The Sopranos, but Homeland was just rock solid, super intelligent, super visceral, super engaging. Every season really, really good. And at the end of the series finale, Kamasi Washington was performing, and it was just a perfect, I thought, one of the most perfect finales I've seen. It ranked right up there with Breaking Bad's finale. It was really good. Hate to see it go, but man, it was so wonderful to have that experience of watching Homeland. The series is over. If you've not watched it, I'm envious. Just go start with season 1, number 1. You're going to love it. Play it, Kamasi. For more information and bonus content, visit nomadj.com.